We believe that all men are created equal, yet many are denied equal treatment.
Every nation must now develop an overriding loyalty.
Welcome to DiversityTV, news and commentary. I'm Troy Shaw. World headline news, story out of Dubai. Developers of a 1,680-foot skyscraper still under construction in oil-rich Dubai has claimed that it has become the world's tallest building, surpassing Taiwan's Taipei 101, which has dominated the global skyline at 1,667 feet since 2004. The Burj Dubai is expected to be finished by the end of 2008, and its planned final height has been kept secret. The state-owned development company Emaar Properties, one of the main builders in rapidly developing Dubai, said that the tower would be somewhere above 2,275 feet. Continuing with world headline news, story out of Fond du Lac, Wisconsin. A World War II-era plane made an emergency landing on a southeastern Wisconsin highway Sunday, snarling traffic as authorities worked to remove it. No injuries were reported after the plane landed on U.S. Highway 41 near Fond du Lac County Airport shortly after 8 p.m. Authorities said, quote, a person called and said that there was smoke as the plane came down, unquote. Entertainment news, story out of New York. Hip-hop artist Lil Wayne and Ja Rule were arrested Sunday evening after a concert in Manhattan on charges of criminal possession of weapons, each in separate incidents. Police say officers pulled over a speeding car around 10:37 p.m. on the Upper West Side carrying Ja Rule and two others. They also recovered a .40-caliber pistol from the vehicle. About an hour later, Lil Wayne was arrested after officers caught him and another man smoking marijuana on the streets. They found a .40-caliber pistol on him as well. Lil Wayne's real name is Dwayne Carter, and Ja Rule's name is Jeff Atkins. Both are best-selling rap artists. Business news, Walmart in price-cutting mode, story out of New York. As Walmart continues to struggle with soft sales amidst a housing slowdown and gas price pressures, the retailer announced Monday that it has cut prices further on 16,000 items this week to spur sales for the back-to-school shopping season. Walmart, the world's largest retailer, said in a statement that it hopes to save families with children 10 to 50% on school-related merchandise through its new discounts. Political news, story out of Charleston, South Carolina. South Carolina primaries are all about the base. That's true for both parties. For Republicans, that means conservatives. It's the conservative firewall state where George W. Bush put out the John McCain brush fire in 2000. For Democrats, it means African Americans, who make up about half of the voters in South Carolina's Democratic primary. The main reason the Democratic Party is allowing South Carolina to hold an early primary is to give African Americans a bigger voice. Last night, YouTube hosted a political Democratic debate where Hillary Clinton went up against seven men bidding for the top spot. Diversity TV video highlights. Today, we are profiling two companies, Miller Brewing Company and Creative Marketing Resources. Miller Brewing Company has always been a staunch advocate towards diversity, whether that's supplier diversity and or workforce diversity. You may want to check out their video. Also, Creative Marketing Resources, ran by Jacqueline Moore Bowes, has some strong comments about how to do business in Wisconsin. She's been doing business for nearly 10 years in marketing. Check out both of those company profiles. And guess what? I'll see you tomorrow.
We believe that all men are created equal, yet many are denied equal treatment.
Every nation must now develop an overriding loyalty.
Hey, Joaquim, how are you?
I'm frustrated. I'm going through the initial process right now of changing the image of my company. I was wondering if you knew anybody who was in business consulting who could help me out.
As a matter of fact, I do. Mary H. Bryan Unlimited.
When it comes to your market share, that's your piece of the pie. When competence, reliability, and integrity is your concern, then reach for the professionals of Mary H. Bryant Unlimited. Call us today for a free market analysis at 414-463-6977.